Thank y'all for tuning into Faith in Jesus Ministry. My name is Mike Barclay, the Preacher Man. Boy, I got a good message for you today. It's crazy. Brother Mike is crazy. Yes, I am. I'm crazy. I got crazy praise in me. And you do too. And we just love coming into your homes on Facebook and YouTube and internet and television. And blessing you and making you a blessing. You're going to be somebody's burning bush today. Yeah. We just love coming into your homes and you viewing us. From Psalm 34. Psalms means songs. David, when he pretended madness before Abimelech, David wrote when he escaped the hand of Abimelech. Lord, at all times, he shall continually be in my mouth. My soul shall boast in the Lord. Hear of it and be glad. Oh, magnify the Lord with me. It's real quiet in this premium place. Let's exalt his name together. And get to where God wants you to be by yourself. People in here tonight with a smile on their face, but they're battling depression. They're battling addictions. They're battling stress. All these songs, but have thoughts of suicide in the last 30 minutes. Here right now, they're watching me right now. That their checking account is in the single digits and into the overdraft. There with a lot of things that people don't know. 5 minutes, we're going after God. All his name together. That means I need some people to help me pray. Depression, just like joy, is contagious. Loudest wins. The Lord, and he heard me. All right, some of y'all on Facebook and YouTube and internet and television don't care for me, but God loves me. That generally don't understand you, but God loves you. Quirky self with that nose ring, with all them tattoos, them quirky tattoos, locked up hair, flip-flops on, you kept too long. You're right where you are, so it doesn't matter what people think. Brother Mike Rowland, enemy and into the hands of God, loves me. Tell somebody God loves Brother Mike. Lord, and he heard me, and check this out, he delivered me from all my fears. What are you afraid of? You afraid of losing your job, losing your wife, losing your kids? Of addiction, broke. Brother Mike don't like clowns. And their faces were radiant and they were not ashamed. He cried out and the Lord saved him from all his troubles. The Lord encamps all around those who fear him. Taste and see. The Lord is good. Man or woman who trusted him. The song that David wrote when he was able to escape the enemy. He's only able to escape the enemy because he acted crazy. Easy. Came out of that moment. The subject, crazy praise. You got to have some crazy praise for the Lord. 21, I'll read it, the 10th verse. The moment was surrounded by giants. Gath. You know the historical significance of Gath. There was a guy named Goliath that came from Gath. Everybody ever heard of the story of David and Goliath? Somebody and it's public. The thing you don't do is go to their crib. Somebody's crib and say, you remember your uncle Goliath? Yeah, that was me. I killed him. He rose and fled that day before Saul, the king of Gath, said to him, is this not David? Sing of one another in dances, saying, Saul killed thousands, King David killed 10,000s. His words to heart and was very afraid of Achish, the king of Gath, behavior before them. Every now and then you got to change your behavior. Times that my family wouldn't pour into me. My uncle Tommy, my cousin Timmy, my cousin Sean, my Aunt Patty, they just won't pour into my ministry. They just don't understand. Souls into heaven, one of them to invest in me, and they never would. My own pastor wouldn't invest in me. I just can't believe it. My own pastor, Memorial Church of Christ, won't invest in me. Meeting, now they call. Now they want to talk to Brother Mike. I noticed in my life a lot of after prophets. I knew God was going to use you 10 years ago when I asked you to pray for me. End of my life when I lost my house, my home, my job, my car, everything. Ended up living on my mother's couch. How disgraceful. 50-year-old man living on his mother's couch. Shameful. God blessed me with this great ministry. I'm getting souls into heaven in Jesus' name. Oh, and you have God. You have enough to start over. During this Hurricane Harvey, everybody's lost it all in Houston. I'd say 80% of the people lost it all and starting over again in Jesus' name. God to bless them. God didn't want man getting credit for where he's about to take you through the storm. Rejected by Saul, the person that was supposed to build him up, tried to kill him. City that people are looking to kill him. This bad situation. They're going to kill me. The Philistines, it's a Philistine city. He killed a bunch of Philistines. Philistines, that's what he does. That's chicken. David kills Philistines. Make hot donuts. Thank you, Jesus. Those Philistines. Like that. That's how fast God's going to deliver you from your enemy. Like, just like that. The Bible says David looked around and realized he was surrounded. Tell somebody you're surrounded. It's in me than he that's in the world. Or they're going to kill me. Work for somebody. God's trying to push that out because you're not an employee. You're an employer. Your check. You signed the check. There's normal out of you to force crazy into you. Because he was surrounded. And David just start tripping. Aha! Start sliving in his beard. At the gate like a cat. Trying to kill him, start stepping back. Say, hey, isn't that David? He crazy. Something's wrong. Killed a lot of our people. Yeah, but you don't want to mess with him. He crazy. The devil will attack normal, but he won't fool with crazy. He's crazy. He's too crazy to kill. Let's leave him alone. This video, your life is changing. Chains are broken. You're healed. A world, in a God-hating world, we still give God crazy praise at Faith in Jesus Ministries. Crazy people are going to break free in Jesus' name. Lord, some crazy praise on Facebook, YouTube, and the internet and television. Let's just give them some joy and some glory in Jesus' name. I am the truth, I am the light, I am the way. No man gets to the Father but through me. I believe that with all my heart. Know Jesus is your Lord and Savior. Just say this simple prayer with me. Jesus, I repent of my sins. Come into my heart. I make you my Lord and Savior. If you said that simple prayer with us, we like to believe you got saved. Get into a good Bible preaching church. Put God first place in your life. He'll take you places you never dreamed. Stay tuned for the blessing. May the Lord bless you and show you his kindness, his love, his mercy, his happiness, and his joy. May he crown your head with a crown of favor. May he open the windows of heaven and pour blessings upon your life. You have no room to receive in Jesus' name. We thank you at Faith in Jesus Ministries for your faithful financial support. Here's where your support is greatly appreciated. It's good soil. Faith in Jesus Ministries is good soil to plant in because we don't want any man left behind. That's our motto at Faith in Jesus Ministries. No man left behind in Jesus' name because he didn't hear the word of God. So we're debt-free at Faith in Jesus Ministries, so we don't owe anybody anything but to love them. So if you send me $20, that whole $20 goes to the world of evangelism. If you send me $1,000, that whole $1,000 goes to the world of evangelism. If you send me $2 million, that whole $2 million will go to the world of evangelism. And we got big projects like that that cost that kind of money to get the gospel out there to India, to Africa, to Kuwait, to Dubai, to all these places that we need to preach in the gospel in Jesus' name, to all these Muslim places so they can hear the word so the Lord can return. We'd like to send you a gift because you watched this long. For any dollar partnership with Faith in Jesus Ministries, we'd like to send you the DVD of the month. It's my most fabulous, famous, popular sermon on a DVD sent to your home. And for a $90 donation, you can get all 325 of my sermons sent to you on a 10 DVD collection, CD collection, sent to your home so you can watch all my videos at home. In Jesus' name, be sure to like and share my videos and subscribe to my channel. Get some good Holy Spirit-filled preaching in Jesus' name. I'm going to pray now. Lord, please bless these people on Facebook, YouTube, and the internet, and television with money, Lord. They need money in Jesus' name. They need money, Lord. Please bless each person that watched this with $100,000 in Jesus' name. And then they'll go tell another person to watch this and get $100,000 in Jesus' name. We'd like to pray for you that the Lord will keep you safe and sound till we meet again in Jesus' holy name. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord.